CDU 3, solo crown edition, part 27. Let's ride. I've got me some poppy seed and orange cake. And a fucking cappuccino in hand. Alright, people, let's roll. Quite blimey, that cappuccino is good. Let's be real, so is this poppy seed cake. Yum. Alright. Happy birthday to the Citroën 2CV. This week we are paying tribute to an automotive icon, the Citroën 2CV. Points are earned on each race based on your final position. Earn points required to receive exclusive rewards, and that is a... just a cosmetic item, which means nothing to me. And of course. Nice mint. How's this? Yeah, what the hell is this car? Let me go discover. I need to go discover it. This Audi R8. And this is a Veyron Super Sport, so. Someone really loves a Bugatti Veyron. By the way, if you guys are not aware, you can press plus on the steering wheel to open your map if you are using a Driving Force Logitech wheel. Bit of fast travel inside here.
The streets were given a perfect demonstration of what it is to be a sharp. Well done.
Wow. Oh boy. Please ignore that, that's my badge. That's the biggest score we got yet. Okay. Okay. That's nearly $1 million. Holy crap. Mini John Cooper Works, or TTRS. I'm going with a fucking TTRS, obviously, so I'll go to a German dealer and pick me up a TTRS. Off-road, nope. That's a ranked race. Fast travel inside this German dealer. As you may have noticed, ladies and gents, all copyright of music's been licensed, been muted. I'm requesting Nacon to whitelist my YouTube channel, please. Because the gameplay is provided as is included with included music for entertainment purposes only. I didn't know you can change a vehicle here. Coolio, that's good to know. This deal is useless to me. No wonder. Wrong dealership. God damn it. Have to own a 2CV. Well, ladies and gentlemen, you know what that means. I have to go and pick it up. Damn it. Let's go pick us up a bit of garbage. Try and match a car club member's car as much as possible because I'm a member of the Mount Gambier Veterans and Vintage Car Club, ladies and gentlemen. His car interior was this car interior, the steering wheel is incorrect, and his wheels were these. But this is his exact car. Alright peeps, let's take it for a spin. And the best place to do so is to the nearest workshop, which is right here. Wait one. This thing is very slow. Don't upshift going uphill, ladies and gents, in this thing. Best bet is to simply lay low. Let's go put this thing through the ringer and give it some power. Fun fact, in real life, there are actually 800cc conversion kits available for it. Yes, it's true. Look it up. Yeah, okay, I'm not changing its wheels to that. Not changing its windows either. I'm not changing its appearance at all. You know what I'm going to do, ladies and gents? I quite literally just put an 800cc conversion kit in this thing. And I gave it a 22 PSI turbo to go along with it. There's the better gearbox. I had a V-twin. Excuse me. Okay. Let's go down to that 2CV event. But we're going to fast travel outside of this building first.
Turn right, then turn left.
I'll put a dog box in this thing.
Turn right, then turn left. Turn right.
Thanks. Decal.
You have arrived.
I'll go with that. The maximum PR you can have in this car is 200 in this event. The only thing you can drive in this event is a 2CV. That's a barista buddy over and done with. I just randomly changed my metric. I randomly changed my damn measurements again. What the fuck's a kilometer? 1967. Good grief. Oh yeah, bring it up, bring it up, bring it up, bring it up, people.
Yeah.
Now, what the hell? Thank you. Okay, that race is done. Now we just go over here. But before that, God damn. Wait. No, this guy could cause that much damage. That's how you recover a car, ladies and gents.
Turn right.
One thing I am happy about. Nacon, thank you for fixing the discovering of objects. Ensuring that they are permanent once discovered on the map. I'm just gonna gonna straight up say that that was the most retarded thing that I've ever done. How slow of me. Sorry, my dog's distracting me. Up to mischief. Damn, that was close. Level 22. For the next one. Here it is down here. And the fastest way to get to it is to fast travel outside this workshop. We're good. We're cooking with gas, ladies and gentlemen. I might be able to fit this one last race in this video before I have to end it. And call it quits for this video, as I have to render it and upload it. What a way to end it off. Oops. That would have been a one shot, one kills, just like the previous two races. Well, just like the previous race. Not the previous two races. If I didn't, through that corner up. A 112 miles per hour and climbing. This little car is insane. Oh, please hit 120. You gotta hit 120. There's 120! Hello. That's on you, Jamie. This car is so much fun. Oh, shit. Almost level 2 on the season pass, okay. And back up above, 700 grand again. Yeah. That's going to do it for this one. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please do check out Dubby. They are my sponsor for this video. And of course, this YouTube channel. Shout outs to Dubby. I've already tried their Beach Peach and their Dragonade. And they do actually help. With the angst and stuff like that, that I can get from drinking standard, you know, cans of fuel. So the W is working perfect. And I do appreciate the time you spent watching this video, ladies and gents. And if you enjoyed, please share this around with your friends and family. This video will be in a series of videos in a playlist. And this will be the 27th video in it. Sorry, the 28th video in it, surprisingly. So with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, I'll catch you guys next time. Hey, Rick.